Hello friends and a very welcome back to my video and my channel. And here is my turtle. So you are thinking that what is this? So these are coriander leaves and this is my turtle feeding tub. So I didn't put a basking area here because I use this tub only for feeding my turtle, and this tub is large enough for a turtle to eat. So here are some pellets and shrimps. My turtle love to eat pellets, shrimps, cockroaches and flies because he loves to eat them, and also he also loves to bask. And this is a good feeding tub, and these are the decorations as you can see here. And my turtle is roaming here. He swims in this tub, he roams in this tub, and he eat food in this tub also. And sorry for dirty water, because as you all know that this is a feeding tub, so when turtle eat food he messes a lot and he poops a lot, so sorry for that. And my turtle is looking at the camera that what's happening. Actually, turtles are not social creatures, so they scare a lot at what's happening. So I will not touch him because he will be panic. We should not touch our turtle very much. They can be stressed. So let him eat food. I will show you where is the food. As you can see, there are the pellets. And I can add more pellets. I have pellets also and shrimps also, so I can add. And here is my turtle. I can show you. He eats very much because he loves to eat. He loves to bask. He loves to swim. He loves to roam in this tub. As you can see, this is large. As you all know, I am repeating also that after lockdown, I will buy a very large tub for my turtle, in which my turtle can roam and explore a lot. And here is my turtle. Let's try to give him shrimps and pellets. Hey, see, I have pellets. Actually, he is scared of camera, so when I will off the camera and then only he will eat. So sorry for that. Wait a minute, I have to handle him for a minute. Come on, please eat one pellet, please. Yeah, that's my boy. Yeah, he did that. Actually, he will eat all the food. He is not eating food right now because he is getting scared very much from me. So it was a short video to show you only my turtle feeding tub. As you can see, this is the overview of my turtle feeding tub. See that? This is large enough, and this is the front look. As you can see, these are the coriander leaves. And this is my turtle. He enjoys very much in his feeding tub. If you want to make a feeding tub for the turtle, so it's very good. Bye bye. Subscribe please. I need subscribers.